he be understanding? Or does he think the usual way? Maybe I shouldn't worry, but I've been through this before, and I'd like to get things straight before I'm knocking on your door. Don't want to let it go. I guess that's why I gotta love.